siamo all'asta numero 62, l'asta dedicata alle automobili. La Finarte Auction Number 62 è la nostra quarta asta di automobili, anche detta Mille Finarte, a sottolineare questo legame, questo filo rosso che collega insieme le quattro vendite sin qua svolte di automobili con la Mille Miglia, con la prestigiosa gara che si è appena svolta. In questa vendita avremo in asta 63 meravigliose automobili da collezione e d'epoca, pronte per essere bidate per ricevere le vostre offerte. Finarte però non si ferma qui, ha una serie di appuntamenti nei mesi di novembre e di dicembre. La prossima settimana, il 5 novembre, inizieremo con un'asta di vini che si terrà a Milano, il cui catalogo è già online. Il 18 novembre a seguire a Roma avremo un'asta di libri, autografi e stampe. Il 23 novembre di dipinti antichi, arte del XIX secolo. Il 1 di dicembre un'asta di gioielli, argenti e orologi che si svolgerà a Milano. E a seguire per tutto il mese di dicembre altri importanti appuntamenti che troverete nel nostro sito, quello di finarte.it. E ora passo a salutare tutti i offerenti collegati in lingua inglese, che sappiamo essere numerosi per questa asta prestigiosa dal carattere sicuramente internazionale. Per cui, welcome to Finarte Auctions number 62. This is our first automotive auction and we have 63 beautiful lots for you to bid. In a few moments we will start the auction by presenting each of the lots. After the description, Mr. Sandro Binelli, that is our automotive expert, will also communicate the starting bid. That's very important. You have 48 hours, 2 days, to make your offer via the Finarte website, or by telephone, by mail, or via one of our platform affiliated. On the website, you will find in any moment the current winning bid. Starting from 3 p.m. GMT on the 30 October, different lots will be closed in succession and awarded to the higher bidder. So let's make your offer, let's do your bid, and have a good auction. Thank you.
Thanks, Fabio. Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. After 2 editions of the Mille Finarte in Brescia and the Padova Finarte Auction, the global pandemic has changed our program this year. I'm proud to present our online auction, Finarte 2020 Selection Plus Mille Finarte, in cooperation with Automotive Masterpieces. I'm really happy for this selection of 63 cars. We have for you any kind of classic and instant classic cars for any taste. And now we are ready to start with the first lot. Lot number one, a great pre-work work in progress with a small financial commitment, 1938 Fiat 508C, eligible for the Mille Miglia and the May events. As a pre-war, had the plus of placing early on the starting line of the Mille Miglia and other events, exciting cost for a pre-war car, excellent for regularity test. For this car, we can accept a starting bid of 18,000 euro. Lot 2, 1952 Fiat 500C, participant in the 1954 Mille Miglia, in need of complete restoration. Full history documented with pictures and documents, eligible for the Mille Miglia and the May historical events. As a Mille Miglia veteran has more possibilities to be accepted in the Mille Miglia today. Starting bid, 55,000 euros. Lot 3, 1950 Jaguar 750 Sport, first owned by Formula One former driver Maria Teresa De Filippis, 1952 Mille Miglia racer with champ Luigi Musso. Huge palmarès, 27 races traced, completely restored to outstanding conditions. A great Eccetterini sports car. Pay attention. The particular condition of this lot, as reported on the catalog, are no longer valid. We can sell the car without any conditions. Starting bid, 200,000 euros. Lot 4 1952 Alfa Romeo 1009. Excellent restoration. Good basis to reach concourse conditions. Documents updated and in order. Eligible for the main competitions for historical cars. Original accessories. Starting bid 34,000 euros. Lot 5 1952 Porsche 356 1500 Super. Matching numbers, very early chassis number 1500 S70 HP engine. Rare 1952 example, the so-called Pre-A. The first car today from the famous Sautini collection. Starting bid 185,000 euros. Please note that this lot is subject to VAT if due. Lot 6, and now a couple of very special Beetle. 1952 Volkswagen Type 1, rare example of a split window. Preserved, mille miglia eligible. Sold new by Giacomo Sautini since 1964, part of the Sautini collection. Starting bid 45,000 euros. And also this car, please note that is subject to VAT if due. Lot 7, 1952 Volkswagen Type 1, rare example split window with canvas sunroof, mille miglia eligible, restored, original interiors preserved, matching numbers, starting bid 45,000 euros. Lot 8, 1953 Citroën Deschevaux A, a worldwide success, lasting over 40 years, mille miglia eligible, rare in Italy, completely restored and matching numbers. Starting bid 15,000 euros. Lot 9, 1954 Panhard Dyna X86. Former mille miglia car, participated in the last four editions of the race, 1954, 55, 56 and 57. One owner from 1982. Completely restored e scaled down sports barchetta. Pay attention, together the jaw, this particular lot, as reported in the catalog, are no longer valid the particular condition. We can sell the car without any condition, starting bid 250,000 euros. Lot 10.
Nel 1937 mio nonno Adolfo acquistò i pacchetti azionari della Officina Alfieri Maserati e della fabbrica Candele Maserati. Finita la guerra, il progetto della vettura industriale, che venne chiamata A6005, ripartì e il prototipo venne presentato al Salone di Ginevra del 1947. La 6005 era una vettura stradale studiata per un uso gran turistico, si chiamava Maserati, quindi nel corso degli anni ci sono stati alcuni proprietari di queste vetture che l'hanno utilizzata anche in corse e tra queste la mille miglia.
Se noi guardiamo i primi bozzetti c'erano già per esempio i fanali a scomparsa, c'erano già le maniglie aerodinamiche, l'indicatore della benzina è fatto con tutte le lucine che crescono. Quindi c'era proprio una ricerca e una cultura nel dettaglio che secondo me vanno oltre a quello che è la linea della macchina.
Si può notare anche dalla costruzione dei pedali in cui c'era il disegno del tridente che era all'interno del pedale.
Forse uno dei più belli esercizi di stile che ha fatto Pininfarina.
la 6005 è nata con un carburatore solo, però qualcuno voleva un po' più di potenza, sono stati montati anche tre carburatori. È sempre stata una ricerca, la Maserati è sempre stata molto ambita dalla clientela per quello. Eravamo dei sarti che facevamo la macchina a come desiderava il cliente.
So one of our top lots, a unique opportunity, an outstanding piece of automotive history, beauty and elegance of a sports car. 1949 Maserati A6 1500 Gran Turismo. Eligible for Mille Miglia, an opportunity to take part with a prestigious Italian sports brand to the race, matching numbers. One of only 60 vehicles built, sold new by Franco Cortese. Outstanding conditions. This very car was proposed as a flagship of the brand. The first Maserati for the road in history. Starting bid €475,000. Lot 11. When a model is more than a beautiful car and it became a myth. 1954 Porsche 356 Speedster, perfect, full documented restoration, matching numbers, particular chassis, only four numbers from a chassis which belonged by James Dean. Asi Fiva, Sautini Collection, starting bid €300,000. Please note that this lot is subject to VAT if due. Lot 12, 1953 Fiat 1100 TV, sorry, 1957, Mille Miglia eligible TV has an important past as a winner in its class in the Mille Miglia, completely restored, stunning conditions, original registration booklet, starting bid €45,000. Lot 13, 1955, Porsche 356, 1500, matching numbers, rare 1955 example, so-called Pre-A, vintage Telefunken radio. Excellent conditions, starting bid €165,000. Lot 14. 1955 Volkswagen Type 1, rare example oval window, Mille Miglia eligible, match number, rare canvas sunroof, starting bid €29,000. And now our cover car, the Lot 15.
We are proud to present what is truly a dream car. It was originally owned by the legendary Uno Ranch of Sweden. Businessman, racing driver, and famous aviator, Ranch kept this car for almost 50 years. Built in 1944 at the height of World War II, it is one of only a very tiny number of these models. It is also one of the very small number of Touringer badged cars. The 1944 Alfa Romeo 6C 2500 Sport Berlinetta. It is a perfect balance, the lines both stately and dynamic. The car was built with a Berlinetta body using the famous Superleggera system. It was delivered new to Sweden by Luigi Fallai, one of the first people to drive from Italy to Sweden after the war. For a car built in 1944, it boasts a remarkably low mileage. The car is astonishingly original. The car's luxury finish and fine details combine seamlessly with its racing specification. The car has been a notable participant in Mille Miglia reenactments, winning the Coppa Clemente Biondetti for most beautiful Alfa Romeo of the Mille Miglia. The concourse restoration has achieved the perfect balance between maintaining the original and the restoration. There are many rare details, testimony to the era and style of the car. Having had only three owners, its history is clear and well documented. Only two such cars with this breathtaking shape have survived.
So the top lot of our auction, an incredible work of art, born in wartime, 1944 Alfa Romeo 62500 Sport Berlinetta. One of only three surviving cars with this outstanding Touringa design, owned for almost 50 years by Uno Ranch, famous Swedish businessman and aviator. Known and detailed history, one of the first cars to reach freedom from Italy after World War II. Only three owners and low kilometers. Matching numbers, original in most part, repainted and mechanically overhauled, eligible of course for the Mille Miglia and the May Concours of Elegance. So for our bid, our starting bid is 800,000 euros. Lot 16, an Art Deco masterpiece, 1936 Packard 12 Coupé, V12 engine, match numbers, pre-war sporting and elegance, classic car Club of America full classic, concourse restoration. Starting bid 115,000 euros. Lot 17, 1948, Bentley, Mark 64.6, fully restored, excellent conditions, a big bore engine, the first Bentley built under the ownership of Rolls-Royce, Sautini Collection. Starting bid 35,000 euros. Please note that this not is subject to VAT if due. Lot 18, 1956, Alfa Romeo Giulietta Spider. First series, short wheelbase, match numbers, the most loved Italian Spider. Concourse restoration. Starting bid 95,000 euros. Lot 19, 1960, Porsche 356B Super 90. Completely restored, perfect conditions, sunroof, starting bid 85,000 euros. Lot 20, an outsider, a sunny Spider from Eastern Europe, 1960, Skoda Felicia. Fully restored, competition condition, rare in Italy, both soft and hard top, Sautini Collection. We have a lot of interest for this lot, starting bid 90,500 euros. Lot 21, 1961, Porsche 356B, completely restored, matching numbers, sports and standard livery, sunroof. Starting bid 90,000 euro. Lot 22, and now a truly incredible piece, the prototype of modern leisure vehicles. 1961 Volkswagen Westfalia Type 2, unique example of the first Westfalia camper vans, fully restored, complete setups. Starting bid 50,000 euros. Lot 23, 1963 Fiat 600D, completely restored, ready Monte Carlo eligible, original restoration, registration plates and booklet, matching numbers, starting bid 6,000 euros. Lot 24, 1964, Triumph Vitesse 6, assembled in Italy by Ducati Industrie Bologna. So very rare. Only one owner until 1968, part of the Sautini collection for more than 50 years. Partially restored, rare, starting bid only 5,000 euros. Please note that this lot is subject to VAT if due. Lot 25, 1964, Volkswagen 1500 Type 3, one owner, matching numbers, partially restored, a dare to be different vehicle with proven Volkswagen mechanics, Sautini collection, starting bid 10,000 euros. Please note that this lot is subject to VAT if due. Lot 26, 1964 Volkswagen Karmann Ghia, completely restored, always original, comfortable, reliable, with soft top and to no cover. Starting bid 41,000 euro. Lot 27, a vehicle that has more fans than a sports car, the van par excellence. 1964 Volkswagen Microbus Deluxe Samba Type 2, rare and sought after 21 windows model, restored, preserved interiors, option of the era, outstanding conditions. So the starting bid is 100,000 euros. Lot 28, 1966 Saab 96, Rally History Icon, eligible for the Monte Carlo Historic, fast, comfortable and safe, ahead of its time. A 96-6 documented car with previous model specific. Starting bid 1,500 euros. Lot 29, 1967 Mercedes-Benz 250 SL California Coupé. Very rare. California Coupé model 2 plus 2. With additional extra soft top, eligible for the Mercedes-Benz Mille Miglia Challenge, start bid 55,000 euros. Lot 30, Volkswagen 1200, the year is 1967 and the type is 11D. Preserved, back license plates, good conditions, first model with front round headlights. Sautini collection, starting bid 4,000 euros. Please note that this lot is subject to VAT if due. Lot 31, 1968 Jaguar E-Type 4.2, 2 plus 2, timeless line, still remarkable performance, delightful to drive, starting bid 50,000 euros. Lot 32, and now the first of a large number of different 911s in this auction, to the delight of those who love this model for all tastes. The first 1968 Porsche 911 USA specification, incredible detailed history, reported in the car diary, a real treasure. Matching numbers, preserved, US model, one corporate owner from new to 1995, starting bid 95,000 euros. Lot 33, another 911, 1968, Porsche 911S, well preserved, rare short wheelbase S model, ideal for historical regularity races and rallies, mechanic maintained by Cinto Porsche Brescia, Sautini Collection. Starting bid 110,000 euros. Please note that also this lot is subject to VAT, of course, if due. Lot 34, a British for a low budget without sacrificing class, 1970, Jaguar ECJ-S, just serviced and overhauled, blue navy interiors, amazing interiors, original black plates, matching numbers. The starting bid is 11,000 euros. Lot 35, 1981 Triumph TR7 Drophead Coupé, the latest of the Triumph Roadsters, ideal for entering regularity competitions on a small budget, good convertible daily driver. Starting bid 5,500 euros. Lot 36, Volkswagen 1302, fully restored, excellent condition, original black license plates, Volkswagen Certificate of Origin, Sautini Collection, starting bid 11,000 euros. Please note that this lot is subject to VAT if due. Lot 37, 1971, Lancia Fulvia Coupé 1.3S Series 2. Only two owners till 2008. Partially restored, excellent conditions, Sautini Collection. Starting bid 11,000 euros. Please note that this lot is subject to VAT if due. Lot 38, 1973, Auto Bianchi A112 Abarth, first series, in perfect condition, rare salmon color, eligible Rally Monte Carlo Historic, starting bid 18,000 euros. Lot 39, 1974, Porsche 911S 2.7 Targa. This lot has already been sold with offers receiving before this auction. Lot 40, 1976, Volkswagen Type 181, known as the Thing of Pescaccia. Rare, completely restored, new soft top, wonderful for leisure time, starting bid 14,000 euros. Lot 41, 1976, Volkswagen 1303 Cabriolet, repainted, partially preserved, original license plates, fun and usable. Volkswagen Certificate of Origin, Sautini Collection. The starting bid is 20,000 euros. Please note that this lot is subject to VAT if due. Lot 42, 1978, Porsche 928, preserved first series, low kilometers, excellent overall conditions. Sautini Collection, starting bid 26,000 euros. Lot 43, 1980, Porsche 911 SC 3.0, preserved, excellent overall condition, all servicing by Porsche, interior in original leather cloth with typical optical design. Sautin collection. Starting bid 45,000 euros. Lot 44 1982 Audi Coupé 5S. Preserved original black plates, Giorgetto Giugiaro design. Single owner until 2011, then entered in the Sautini collection. Starting bid 3,000 euros. Lot 45 1983 Porsche 911 SC 3.0 Cabriolet Preserved, Cabriolet with excellent performance, only two previous owners, low kilometers, Sautini Collection. Starting bid 60,000 euros. And now lot 46, 1985 Porsche 924. Paintwork by Stefano Adamo, unique example, preserved, low kilometers, Sautini Collection. Starting bid 10,000 euros. And now the second pister of our auction, lot 47, 1989. Porsche 911 3.2 Carrera Speedster Turbo Look, preserved, only one owner, the Sautini Collection, air conditioned, safe investment. We have a lot of interest for this modern classic. The starting bid is 135,000 euros. Please note that this lot is subject to VAT if due. Lot 48, 1991, Porsche 911, 964, Carrera 4 Cabriolet, the most versatile of the air-cooled 911s. Double airbag, heated front seats, well-preserved in excellent conditions, Sautini Collection, starting bid 45,000 euros. Please note that this lot is subject to VAT if due. Lot 49, 1992, Porsche 911, 964, Carrera 4, low kilometers, interior preserved, interior in soft look leather, documented service history, Sautini Collection. Starting bid 50,000 euros. Lot 50, 1993 Porsche 968, preserved, unusual internal and external color combination, blue, excellent conditions, limited slip differential, Sautini Collection. Starting bid 25,000 euros. Lot 51, 1994, Porsche 911, 993, Carrera 2, preserved, exclusive red leather interior by Cartier, exclusive dashboard, background, matching the interior's colors. Excellent conditions, Sautini Collections. Starting bid 62,000 euros. Please note that this lot is subject to VAT if due. Lot 52, and now a trendsetter, the first of all the station wagon supercars, 1995 Audi RS2, preserved, very good condition, serviced, single owner until 2010, then the Sautini collection. The first Audi Sport station wagon, product of the collaboration between Audi and Porsche. Starting bid, 40,000 euros. Lot 53, 1999, Audi TT 1.8 T20 valve, 4, preserved, serviced, single owner until 2014, then Sautini collection. An usual livery, blue interior, blue leather, starting bid, 5,000 euros. Lot 54, 2000, Audi A2, preserved, excellent condition. This year qualifies as historical, small but classy, Sautini collection. Starting bid, only 5,500 euros. And now lot 55, 2000, Porsche 986 Boxer, extremely low kilometers, mint condition both mechanically and aesthetically, 2.7 engine. This year the vehicle qualifies as historic cars, Sautini collection. Starting bid, 17,000 euros. Lot 56, 2002, Porsche 911 996 Carrera 4S, preserved, only 40,000 kilometers, documented, service history, sunroof, Sautini collection. Starting bid, 45,000 euros. Lot 57, 2X Team cars that have successfully participated in competitions. The first 2007 Porsche 987 Cayman S, Cayman Cup 2007 setup. Only 4,000 kilometers. Official vehicle of the Centro Porsche Brescia. Entirely of series production, easy maintenance, enjoyable on road or track. Sautini collection. Starting bid, 29,000 euros. This lot is subject to VAT if due. Lot 58, 2007, Porsche Cayenne S Transiberia. One of only 26 examples. 29th overall in 2007 Trans-Siberian Rally, only 12,400 kilometers, official vehicle of the Centro Porsche Brescia, Sautini collection. The starting bid is 70,000 euros. Please note that this lot is subject to VAT if due. Lot 59, 2010, Porsche 911, 997 Sports Classic, limited edition, only 250 cars, only 2,928 kilometers, only one owner, mint condition, Sautini collection. Starting bid, 300,000 euro. Please note that this lot is subject to VAT if due. Lot 60 and Instant Classic, a rare find, a today's supercar. 2018 Dallara Stradale Coupé, Signature Edition, eighth car of first 10, the only with robotized gearbox. Lots of extras, starting bid, 200,000 euros. Lot 61, and in the end of our auction we have a couple of superb motorbike, 1970 Piaggio Vespa SS90, icon of a generation, very rare, completely restored. Starting bid 12,000 euros. Lot 62, 1973 Ducati Scrambler, registration plates in order, excellent condition, iconic Ducati model, preserved, Sautini collection, starting bid 6,000 euros. And the last, lot 63, the first Porsche going off-road, 1959 Porsche Diesel Standard 218, restored in patina, rare in Italy, lights and accessories required for on-road driving, Sautini collection, starting bid 13,000 euros. Please note that this lot is subject to VAT if due. Our auction ends here. Thank you for participating and may the best one win. Good evening.